I'm Louise Moon, a business reporter for the South China Morning Post. In 2008, China's dairy industry was rocked by a scandal. A chemical used in plastic was found in infant milk formula. Called melamine, it was used to artificially boost tested levels of protein in milk. 6 children died and 300,000 were poisoned by the tainted milk. Ever since, domestic milk companies have been trying to recover as many parents turn to more trusted foreign brands. Now, China is trying to rebuild trust in its domestic milk producers.
Feihe is a very small non-3聚氰胺企业之一. 主要源于飞鹤做全产业链，我们从牛吃的饲草饲料，完了自己种草、自己加工，就牛入嘴的这个饲草饲料都是安全的。
We're here at Yuanchengtai Dairy Farm in Ganlan County, Qiqihao City in Heilongjiang Province. Yuanchengtai is Feihe's largest provider of fresh milk. This farm spans about 960,000 square meters with around 10,000 cows. About half of those cows are milking and will come here 3 times a day to be milked. They have a backdrop of classical music, which the farm says is meant to relax them.
一个本身我小时候家里就养牛，就我还是比较了解中国那个时间的现状，养牛模式还是一家户在养，一个是保证不了饲草饲料的这个安全和这个高品质，我大学也是学的乳品。 这个我也懂工艺，懂设备，懂这个产品配方，所以我当厂长以后呢，还是这个知道我们这个行业痛点在哪里，所以我一直在抓奶源。原来我们叫建奶站，后期建这个自己的牧场，完了这个实现这个整个产业链模式。After
the milk is produced at Ganan Farm, it's driven about 20 minutes to this production facility behind me, which is one of Feihe's 6 in China.
就是你工厂离奶源地越近。 证明你这个鲜奶越新鲜，越新鲜就越有活性。月月抽检，各省抽检，各市抽检。应该说，这个检验频次是全世界这个最严的，频次也是最高的。目前为止，在中国销售的婴儿奶粉，应该说是全世界。 最好的奶粉就是按照本国母乳这个营养成分来设定的配方，就是飞鹤，很早之前就在研究中国母乳，有大量的这个母乳数据库，完了来设计飞鹤自己的配方，让它更接近这个中国妈妈的这个乳汁的营养成分。